never seen this before. Kind of some, like some kind of useless part of the map, like there is nothing out here, but you know, there's a whole area here that's not doing anything. Oh, you can go that way. Okay, I didn't know. Let's start. We'll see how it goes. So yeah, you guys, if you stay behind in the little booth and stay alive, I think I can get the fuses by myself. Yeah, I'll get both fuses. No, just stay behind, Doc. I'll get the fuses by myself. Just stay over there in the little booth and start putting the support station. Just start shooting at them when you're ready, and once they're distracted, I'll get both fuses. Well, I'll just do one. I'll just glitch it out and just do one fuse. Put it in both places.
I could have built this competitive bench. fires on him.
Oh yeah.
Now.
I made it.
I need more people. Now.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
I think you're finally breaking them, Agent.
Okay, the boss is coming out. I'll stay behind and shit.
Just shoot the fucking mortars, okay? You wanna play like this? Let's do it face to face, asshole!
I'll try to get some damage to it, my turret.
Okay, I finished, bro.
Well, we're almost done. You better hurry or you're not gonna get a reward.
I mean, I'm more worried about the Phoenix Predators in the real game. The Phoenix Predators, I'm more interested in my damn fight.
I got you guys.
Shoot the boss.
That I just made. Oh my god, bro, please. With an MP5.
Shoot at the boss, just shoot at the boss. Let's drop support stations around the boss and then just surround them and kill them.
Eliminated.
Dude, these ones are easiest and the fastest.
Bro, I think I got an MP5, bro. So I'm looking for right now. How did you learn how to do that, bro?
Do the what?
The trick. Glitch. YouTube?
No, the other day I was, one day I was trying to put in the bomb, and then it just kind of happened, and then I just kept doing it.
Area secured. JTM security notified.
You did it, Agent. Well done.
Oh my god, dude, I just got a Banshee.
That pilot was a good man, and it's a hard loss.